I like to use the point taken pencil for when I want to build a bold brow but still get all the small details. Then I use the spoolie on the other end to still create a natural looking brow.